Tonight, a local and national rap artist is behind bars after being arrested in Memphis.
Yeah, Adolph Thornton, otherwise known as Young Dolph, is facing charges. Fox 13 Scott Mattis broke this story online earlier this evening. Scott joins us now live in Memphis with the details. Scott, what's going on?
Well, good evening, Merle. Good evening, Daryl Matro. Yeah, Young Dolph, otherwise known as Adolph Thornton, like you said, was arrested this afternoon in the city of Memphis, very close to the intersection of Airways and Lamar. This when he was driving his brand new 2015 Rolls Royce. As I am getting information, quite literally, moment by moment from the Memphis Police Department, I can tell you that I have learned that the national rapper, again from Memphis, Young Dolph, was arrested here this afternoon, and I discovered that a Memphis police officer saw him driving that Rolls Royce, again, very close to the intersection of Lamar and Airways, and the reason why he was stopped, I just discovered, is because that Rolls Royce did not have any tag information on it at the time of the stop. Now, Thornton was asked for his license and vehicle information by that officer who had stopped him, and Thornton told the officer, this according to the Memphis Police Department, that he had just bought that car and that he did not have the paperwork with him. Now, officers also saying that while they approached that vehicle, they could smell a very strong odor of marijuana. Now, Memphis police telling me tonight that it was then officers ran Thornton's name through their computer system and found out that he had an active warrant out of Birmingham, Alabama. I'm still working to find out exactly what that warrant was for. I've also discovered that his bond was set at just $100, and he's going to actually appear before a judge tomorrow morning. Now, doing a little research, I discovered that the Memphis Police Department actually arrested Thornton back in 2013 for possession of a controlled substance, and I can tell you that he was found guilty for that, and then also back in 2004 he was found guilty to be in possession of marijuana. Now, I am quite literally getting moment by moment information coming from the Memphis Police Department. Now, this according to an affidavit of complaint that I just obtained. It also says the arresting officer in this particular case today, while Thornton was detained in the back of that Memphis police squad car, well, he smelled again that strong odor of marijuana inside of the police car. At that point, he was checked for any kind of substance, and according to MPD, they found a small clear bag filled with a green leafy substance that appeared to be marijuana in his left sock pocket. So we're going to continue to follow this still developing story, both on air and online. Live in Memphis tonight, Scott Mattis, Fox 13 News.